Well, now through October 15th is National Hispanic Heritage Month, recognizing the achievements and contributions of Hispanic Americans. That includes the person you're about to meet. Heidi Wigdahl introduces us in this week's Behind the Business.
At El Guanaco Bakery and Cafe, Almitan Giovanni Garcia Morcia wants as many people as possible to try a taste of his home.
Everything I'm trying to traditional or the most authentic food from El Salvador.
It all started when the family opened a bakery back in El Salvador, but they eventually settled in Minnesota, opening a bakery in St. Paul in 2006.
5 years later, 6 years later, we spent in St. Paul another room with renting. And then make a decision, make a full menu for food.
At the time, it was hard to find Salvadoran cuisine in the Twin Cities.
There's more now, but when I started, it was only 2 restaurants.
Since then, El Guanaco has expanded, first to Bloomington in 2020 during the pandemic.
We start very slow. After when they start opening and dine in, it's different, very different.
Then they opened this location on Lake Street. They're most well known for their pupusas, El Salvador's national dish.
Most popular food from El Salvador, yep. Pupusas is a tortilla. You can fill it inside with the pork, cheese, and beans. The most popular is revuelta.
Food they hope can reach even more people at more locations.
I'm thinking about it.
You're thinking about doing a fourth?
Yes, why not?
But for now.
Very busy, very stressed. But also we like it. I like it. We're trying to get number one in the Twin Cities for my country. The best location.
In Minneapolis, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
You can find El Guanaco at 3 locations in Bloomington, Minneapolis, and St. Paul.